to get a start up front for the race. He heads down into the corner. This lap looks good.
Welcome everyone to Mill Valley, California for coverage of today's race, the Lumberjack 325, live on MRN. What can you tell us about this track?
Well, as road courses go, Sawmill might just be the toughest one ever created. Several tight turns and a steep drop in the final quarter mile leading into pit road. That's going to keep this one interesting right down to the end.
Jeff Gordon has strung together back-to-back top fives, and I'm sure he'll try for another one.
And let me tell you something, Joe. You throw in a couple of wins to go along with those top fives, and all of a sudden you're in the hunt for the championship.
Jeff Green might not be a household name, but he's had a lot of success recently in stock cars.
Well, you know, there's no doubt. He won the Busch Series Championship in 2000 by over 600 points, and he's finished runner-up in that series to a couple of talented guys with the names of Dale Earnhardt Jr. and Kevin Harvick.
The Dr. Pepper Dodge finds himself in a bit of a slump.
I believe they got a good chance to turn their luck around right here. These guys have been working extra hard this week, and I think it just may pay off for them in the end.
As hard as he could. 13.
We're running strong. Now let's work our way to the front. Come on, buddy. We're 6 seconds back. Let's get up there.
Number 17 has got a run on you. Clear all around.
I guess a little respect pays off. He's not blocking like usual.
On your left, buddy. All clear, buddy. Watch it. There's a car on your left. You've got third. Two to go. Clear all around.
Oh, boy. That's gonna be fun to fix. That was your fastest lap so far. All right, we're 3.5 seconds behind the leader. Let's cut that lead down. You haven't got much longer on that left front tire.
Car to your left. Car looks okay. Number 6 is still there. You're in second place. Clear on both sides.
Take a look at the fuel gauge. Your right front tire's wearing down. Try another line or it won't last.
On your left. All clear, buddy. 70, 74.
The leader's gaining a couple tenths a lap on us. Work with the leader. Let's see if we can break away from the pack. So friendly, he'd be blocking. The cars are pitting.
You're at the head of the pack. 71, 44.
Looking good out there.
Got the win.
Great job, man. It's party time.
We usually have more cautions than that, don't we?
Well, that was good news to the guys who ran out front. More cautions would just have meant more restarts, which is more chances for you to lose positions.
Jeff Gordon didn't see much in his rearview mirror on that last lap. He just cruised around the victory.
But it's a good feeling to know you can run the last lap without worrying about who is on your back bumper.
The 24 car didn't do anything to improve his standing with the other drivers out there.
Should be interesting next time they get next to each other on the racetrack. At this point, nobody wants to back down, and we could see some sparks fly.